gallery and the afterlife gallery at this time. Thank you.
Their husband dies, they rip their organs, their wife's organs. With those swords. They have to rip the wife's organs out.
Why?
Because they want the wife to die with the husband. And that was King Tut.
The sword?
They have to cut it through their hand. I found a person who has to does it. Has to do it. Look, the guy who cuts the wife's hand inside and rips the organs, and the one that gets a sword and puts it inside their hands when they get married, and that's him. He's creepy. touch that. Or the pictures. I think that's where the Egyptians used to make their pyramids. Wow. Oh, look.
Is that a genie? I don't know. I think that's a genie.
Because it looks like one. Because it has a feet. The pyramid was cool.
That was the first one ever.
Wow.
Face is like that, and it's just squirrelish, but they color it. I don't know why, but that's weird.
This is where the real action is.
You did not even see it, huh?
No.
You scared them, girl. No.
Oh, he actually came for it. He thought it was weird.
Wow.
Oh, he scared it. Is he going to try to eat it?
Don't be throwing things. No throwing things.
Okay, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Please subscribe and like the video. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.